الخامس المسرة بالبليس بلاش هبي فوض في انخفاض الدين الرسول صلى الله عليه وسلم for the decline of the religion of Islam. Yeah. How that? كسروري will be pleasured بخذل المسلمين. Yeah. Some Muslims has been killed, will be happy. أو سجنه or has been sent a Muslim to a prison or إهانته or has been humiliated like in relation to the Muslims. أو موت عالم أو موت عالم or a scholar's death, a scholar died. أو غلبة كافر على مسلمين. أو he's happy when some mushrikis had victory over Muslims. You come from that country, it's Muslim. You have problem with that country which is Muslim. You don't like them. Kufar came and hit that country of Muslim, you'll be happy. That means you are mad. That means you are mad. Hate that country of Muslim. When kufar comes, you should defend them. That's the iman. That's the iman. By defending Muslims. Yeah. Not to support kufar, to hate Muslims, or you'll be happy kufar to destroy Muslim land, or you facilitate them to destroy Muslim land. All that. Either you are kafir, or you are munafiq, or you are jahil. That is. أو غلبة كافر على مسلم. القسم السادس, the sixth section, الكراهية, hatred, انتصار دين الرسول صلى الله عليه وسلم, the victory for the religion, religion going up strong, that put them down. قال تعالى, إن تصبك حسنة, if good falls on you, and you get something good. The soul whom that makes them upset. That makes them grieving. They're not happy with that. When the subka musibatu, if calamity falls on you, يقولوا, they say, قد أخذنا أمرنا من قبل. Yeah. We take our precautions. We don't trust these people of Muslims. We تولوا and they turn away. هم فرحون and they are happy, rejoicing. Why rejoicing? Because the calamity happened to the Muslims. How we can deal with the munafiq? And these days, there are a lot. How we can deal with them? And I read in Abi Sa'id al-Khudri, man, Abu Rasul al-Aslam, went to the war and gave him victory, got a lot of booty. It's distributing the booty. And that was after the conquest of Mecca. A lot of people in Mecca accept Islam. So what Prophet done? That booty, a lot of it, he gave to the head of the tribes who accept Islam, chiefs. And he didn't give some to the people of Medina who support him all that time. Because he knows people of Medina have a strong iman with the chiefs. The iman is wobbling, still didn't strengthen the iman. So he wanted to pull them to the Islam. He gives them 100 camels, 100 camels, 100 camels. They didn't expect that in their life. فقام رجل, a man stood up. غير العينين. Yeah. Baby was skinny. His eyes sinking in, down. It's not flat with the face. مشرف الوجنتين. Yeah. And his cheekbones are out. ناشط الجبهة. Yeah. His forehead is flat. If you see yours, maybe it's a bit curved. كث اللحية. Have thick beard. محلوق الرأس. He shaved his head. Some groups of Islam, they say, if you see any Muslim, a big beard, and shave his head, yeah, he's kafir, don't believe him. That is the category they established from the hadith. But this hadith just explaining, it doesn't mean everyone who have big beard and shave his head. It means it's the description of that man on that time. مشمر الإزاري. Yeah. He pulled up his trousers.